I believe the 19th National Congress of the Communist Party of China will be a successful congress. China not only plays an important role in the international arena, it is also the pride of the third world countries in all aspects of politics, economy and diplomacy. The CPC will undoubtedly become another opportunity for President Xi Jinping to continue to promote reform and development. So we sincerely wish this important meeting will be held successfully. And we also believe that the outcome of the meeting will not only benefit the Chinese people, but also China's friends all around the world.